Update 36 has introduced some excellent quality of life improvements to the game, along with reasonable nerfs to the black play cards. Let's take a quick look at all of them. Number 1. Rucksacks can now be deposited at any outpost that is upgraded to at least level 2. But rucksacks cannot be withdrawn from outposts. Number 2. All items from a searched container can now be taken with a single key press. Additionally, items can be dropped directly from containers without the need to pick them up. Both of these apply in Daybreak, and only the item dropping ability applies in vehicle trunks. Number 3. Weapon attachments can now be removed directly from the supply locker without the need to equip each gun individually. Number 4. Contradicting curveballs like Sentinel Mutation and Hyper Auditory Mutation will no longer be active at the same time. Number 5. The black play cards are nerfed and the changes are as follows. The health drain mechanic is capped. It will not drain our health beyond 25. The expanding speed of the black territory is reduced. It now takes 20 minutes to reach the full size compared to 5 minutes before. The field drain speed is greatly reduced. Right now, even in the largest black territory, the heart can be reached with less than 3 gas cans in the lethal zone. That is without any fuel efficiency bonus. Finally, the black play cards will only appear in the communities that are older than 6 days. There are a few bug fixes, and that's all for update 36.